Hey guys, Aditya here, and in this video we are going to take a look at the OnePlus 6T McLaren Edition. So without wasting any more time, let's get started. You might think that this is just a relabeled OnePlus 6T with limited edition written with some minor aesthetic changes. Well, that is true, but there are a few major hardware upgrades that we see here. Design-wise, we have a mirror black-like finish on the back with a subtle carbon fiber layer underneath. We have the McLaren branding along with an orange highlight at the bottom. It does look really good, but having a gradient finish like the Thunder Purple would have been better. Also, having a mirror black-like finish makes it a fingerprint magnet. This orange and black theme also goes well in the software. The black and orange theme along with a few new wallpapers add up to the look and feel of the device. Also, we have a startup logo which screams McLaren, and the theme says McLaren in it. There are two things that separate this one from the regular 6T. The first one is the Warp Charge 30. This offers 30 watt charging to your OnePlus 6T. If you feel dash charge is fast, this one is faster. Warp Charge gets you around 70% of charge in around 30 minutes. The color scheme also goes with the power brick and the cable. The cable is braided and is very high quality. The normal 6T will not support Warp Charge 30. The second thing is a major hardware upgrade, and that is 10 gigs of RAM. The already super fast 6T with 10 gigs of RAM is an absolute explosion. It also has 256 gigs of onboard storage as a standard. Well, overall, it is not a complete next-gen device, and if you already have a 6 or a 6T, then you don't really need to go for the McLaren Edition. The McLaren Edition is priced at ₹50,999 and will go on sale from the 13th December 2018. So that's pretty much it guys, I hope you enjoyed it. If you did, then definitely hit the like button and subscribe if you loved it. Anyways, thank you for watching, and I'll talk to you guys in my next one. Bye bye.